If at all, when you read this question, first of all, you are identifying the topic. Identify the formula, then you can solve it. Very often after university question. First tell me the topic. Linear regression, right. Which formula and what is the formula to be used? Boys, anybody? Did you find out the topic, students? Actually, it comes under linear regression. After correlation, we did it up. Whenever you are given two data, and whenever you are asked for one data answer with reference to the other data, some number, definitely it's under linear regression. Is it okay? For linear regression, I gave you two formula. Refer the definite formula first. X minus x bar equal to R into sigma x by sigma y into y minus. Let x represent rainfall. Same problem did we do in the class? No. Let x represent rainfall and y represent yield. X represent rainfall and y represent yield. Regression of y on x is given by
y minus y bar equal to r sigma y plus sigma x into x minus x bar. So before that, you can
comma, y bar, sigma y, sigma x, x bar, everything is observed. And giving me y is equal to comma. Left hand side, I need y alone. The right hand side, everything. Okay, I am simplifying with that. well and very mean. What is to be found and what is to be given the lesson X and Y. First complete the equation and you can check it with me. The second part, you do the reverse case. We have completed the regression equation of y and x. Now you do for x and y. Then you same thing, you do for interchange the variables x and y and give me the answer. Get the equation and tell me the equation first. got the answer? What's the answer for X? 32.654 cm, right, in units. 32.654 cm. Since this is rainfall, write the units as centimeters. Since there is yield, write the units as kg. Since there is otherwise 1 or 2 marks, you will lose. Right answer. That's what the formula I get the answer. Here you have to simply get the two regression equations. Problem. You make this of the equation from V, Y, X and V, X, Y students. Think for this problem as I give you the formula. V, Y, X, you make this of the formula. I gave in your daily part also. Sigma X, Y minus N, X bar, Y bar divided by sigma X square minus N into X bar the whole square. Similarly, V, Y, X, this is the formula for V, X, Y. For V, X, Y, you can make use of the formula sigma X, Y minus N into X bar, Y bar divided by sigma Y square minus N into Y bar square. All of you, please listen. Please listen, I will explain and then you can do the problem. Please listen. Another form of this regression equation I gave. So one form is x minus x bar equal to r into sigma x by sigma y into y minus y bar. That r into sigma y by sigma x also written as data is given in the question accordingly make use of the formula. In the previous problem you are given coefficient coordination, so we make use of the formula r sigma y d sigma x. But here since this data is given you have to go for the formula b y x b x y. B x y is r into sigma x by sigma y. B y x is r into sigma y by sigma x. So you look at previous problem the sigma y sigma x put to the formula. But in this problem you can find b x y and b y x. So go to this formula. Get the equations.
Okay, 0.24